sad to say that it gave us a bad reputation as golf people.